our last lady in, number 25, Whizzo. Whizzo is owned by Melissa Stuper, who's Hanoverian Mare. Competed up to third level dressage before a pasture injury ended her competition career. Whizzo is by a stallion of White Magic out of 11th daughter, Lyra.
I Okay, that's a little bit better. Whizzo, for her head, gave her a 7. For her neck, a 7. Saddle position, 6. Frame, 6. Again, you see the length here in the back, a little long over the loins. The croup and all could be better developed. And I'm trying to picture, I see here. Foreleg, 6. Hind leg 7, broad hock, confirmation overall is 6, tightness and femininity 7, correctness of gait 6, impulsion elasticity 7, in hand as well as 3, the walk was a 6, overall impression and development a 6, she enters the main stud book with a 6.33. Thank you. Mare has a little bit, you know, more of the old-fashioned look about her, and but I think when she moves, she's a better picture than standing there. So she does pick herself up and present herself better, and so thank you very much.